They're actually manipulating the striker, not the bell.
Oh, yeah.